Bailey, scoot over because I'm afraid you're going to hit the shelf towards Kevin.
Hi, Daddy.
This is a TIE fighter.
Kevin.
That is a
this is mine.
I think Bailey wants to
I
talk
got
about
it
some of his new
for
things.
My birthday. This is
guys,
make the sounds
this
go, Kev.
This is the Star Destroyer I got today.
Make the lights go.
This is R2-D2. That's the Death Star.
Oh, he's using that little kid's voice again.
And this is what I got for a long time.
That's a land speeder. This is the Outrider. This is an Emperor's Guard. This is Darth Vader.
Show Dana how this makes
this
noise.
This is a Stormtrooper.
Okay.
That's the Stormtrooper. This is $100 worth of this is just $100 right there to that Stormtrooper right there.
Oh,
this is not really a Stormtrooper.
Then, this is how you make
Luke
the Star
Skywalker when he
without
was
without noise. What? Oh yeah, Ron.
This is Luke Skywalker when he is pretending to be a Stormtrooper. You put on the helmet and he looks
no,
exactly
that is
like
on
this.
Daddy, did you get the toy that lights up, Farley has?
Without sound.
See how it lights up?
This is the Star Destroyer with
ship
sound.
Or good guy ship?
Here's the Star Destroyer with sound.
Is it a good guy or bad guy
what
ship?
That's a bad guy oh ship.
This is the Star Destroyer when it is noise. Guy screaming.
Uh-uh.
So, and that's up. And three bounty hunters. And here's Darth Vader.
From that
person. You can see the through the glass. This is the wings blowing up without any person.
I can do it.
So can I. Get back.
Really, you pushing the were you pushing
I know, the I know.
No, he doesn't.
This is a TIE fighter, what I told you a million times. And ow!
Brad, will you make the wings pop off, buddy?
And
really, he's a man if he can do it, Kevin can.
That's how.
You didn't do them both.
Pop the other one off.
My Nerf gun isn't working.
For whoever's watching this movie, this is the Star Wars fan club.
Back it up. Back it up. You're too close.
One more thing.
Hi, Bailey. Tell us where we're at.
What do we do? Okay. Now, this is Coronado Springs at Disney World. And this is the TV. And this is what the remote looks like. That's how you turn on the TV and tell you to turn it off. And
Brad,
you get to turn the flight friends off. And if you go back, you're in the same room.
Brad, turn it off.
It says the stink and so does little Mickey Mouse face. This is my mom's sunglasses. And coffee maker. Brushes. And this is the bathtub. And that's the toilet. This is the toilet paper. This is the mirror. This is the portal. And clear. Oh, where's my pillow I got? And You can see his tail. This is Mouse Toys.
It's like a Beanie Baby, isn't it?
And this is his ear. And he's a Beanie Baby. And he can do this. And she can jump. And these are my two beds. And that's the thing that you pull the string down and it spins. And this is my mommy and daddy's bed. And this is me and Kevin's bed. And this is my Tigger who I like. And they're both this. That's the lamp. And this is our room number.
Turn it back.
Remember? This is the room number 5255. That's the Lake of Coronado Springs. And those are palm trees.
Christmas. When you're down, my my little pretty. I can cause accidents too.
Oh, Robbins, you have no powers here. Be gone before someone drops a house on you.
Very well. I'll bide my time. But just try to stay out of my way. Just try. I'll get you, my pretty. And your little dog, too.
The sooner we get out of Oz, the better. Excuse me, sir, which way do we go?
Follow the yellow brick road.
Follow the yellow brick road.
Follow the yellow brick road.
Now, why didn't I think of that?
They just put that winter hat on there today. We'll look for it in the daytime tomorrow.
I've seen it. Me and Mom saw the big we crane putting it on.
We saw it on the backstage tour.
I bet when you guys were on the backstage tour, we were going.
Thank you.
That's nice. Make it stop. Look at that, how it goes. Put the sign in front of me. The
pole is.
And this is after the guys.
Hi! I got soaked by the geyser. I just got soaked by the geyser. This is the
can I go back now? Mom, can I go back now?
Advertise what people are looking for. This is Disney World at the 25th anniversary.
It's not at time. Epcot.
At Epcot?
Yep.
What?
Cut, cut. For people that have made Disney World so magical on their 25th anniversary and years before, it is. We are so happy that you did. And if you didn't, it is okay. You can still come before January 31st or January 30th. No.
I have to
Congress.
Cheers! And this is a magical 25 years at that car.
Duh! Miss Christmas, that's why the dead are here. Whoops.
Thank you. And stop that!
Don't you worry, Mr. Bloomberg. I learned my lesson. I'm glad you made
it down to street level when we arrived.
I was shaking.